You once said, if we Argentines dare to unite, we will be unstoppable. And that's precisely what we're going to talk about today. About what happens when Argentines unite. What happens when Dutch unite. And even better, what happens when our two countries unite and join forces. Yo podeo, tu podeas, el podea. And it's still true today, 2 weeks after the parliamentary elections. Right now, Dutch politicians are busy exploring the options for a new government coalition, seeking out the things that unite them. And I can tell you, it can take months before we finish this. But we always succeed. When you've been a politician for as long as I have, you have to learn to polar. It's that simple.